Okay, so we're going to have a look at how we can use Python to make a database here. In this case, we're going to make a database which takes film bookings for a cinema. So first of all, we need import CSV because we're going to be using the CSV functions in Python. And CSV is essentially a comma-separated file which we can open up in a spreadsheet. So in other words, we'll be able to see what we type into Python in a spreadsheet. We need to import random because we're going to be generating a random number for the booking reference for each person who books a film. I've made a list called bookings. It's an empty list and this is going to contain all of the data for the bookings before it's then saved to the external CSV file. The first thing I've done here is I've made a booking ref a random number between 0 and 100. So each person who books a film will be assigned a random number between those two points. I've then converted it to a string because we can't save an integer directly into a CSV file. So simply at the moment it's a integer because it's a number with that we've done random int. So we can convert it to a string by just saying its name, its variable name, and putting string and then its name again in brackets, and that converts it to a string so we can save it to a CSV. And when we run the file, the first thing it will say is the booking reference is, and then it will give us our random number that we've generated. Okay, so if I go ahead and run this, so you can see what I mean. There we go. So your booking ref is 36. Please enter your surname. So here I've created a variable called surname, and it's got an input. So I'm just going to type in the surname here. Same thing for the forename. And again, down here, film input, what film do you want to see? So we'll fill in what film they want to see. And what day of the week do they want to see it? So let's say Friday. Okay. And if I press enter, nothing will happen here. But what's happening here is it's appending each of the things I've typed in, apart from booking reference, which was automatically generated. It's appending, adding them to our empty list called bookings. Okay, so we're saying bookings, which is the name of the list up here, dot append, which means add, and then whatever variable name we've used. So add the booking reference to the list, add the surname to the list, add the forename. So in other words, all of that data is now in a list called bookings. Now we've got a little bit of code down here which will take whatever's in the list and it will turn it, it will sort of send it to a CSV file called cinema.csv. Okay, you can call that anything you like as long as it ends in CSV. A stands for append, so it will add rather than copy and delete anything that's already in the file, so it will add whatever we've typed in. New line means it will each entry gets a new line. And down here, the very last line here, we're saying whatever is in bookings, remember our list up here, which has now got the stuff from here, so whatever's in that list, put it into the cinema.csv file. Okay, so if I go ahead and find that file, now the file will be in the same place as you've saved this file, this Python file. So find whatever folder you've saved your Python file in, and there should be a little spreadsheet file in there which you can open up and you'll be able to see what you've just typed in. So let's go and have a little look and see if we can find it. Okay, so somewhere around here. Okay, good, Cinema CSV, you can see there. So if I open that up, there we go, so it's added that data in. Okay, so if you go ahead and run the program again, it will add another line of data in as well. So have a go at using this code here to write some names, films, whatever day they're going to see them. Put a few in and see if you can build up your CSV file with, say, 5 to 10 entries.